Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr. I'm going to show you how to copy data from one drive to another. It's pretty easy. I've got my Windows computer going, and I've got an internal hard drive, and I've got this external hard drive as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy an MP3 from one drive to the next. So first I'm going to open up my computer. And I'm going to look at my drive. The file I want is on my external hard drive, so I'm going to click on that. And then here's the file. So what I'm going to do is open another window, my computer, and find the directory I want it to go into on the C drive where I'm going to drop it. So I've created this temp directory, so I'm going to open that up. So now I've got the two different windows next to each other. I can just left-click and hold it and literally drag it over, or I could right click and copy and then right click again and paste. And you don't want to paste shortcut because you'll just put a link to where the file is. You want to actually paste and put the file over there. So I'm going to hit paste and it's going to copy. So as you can see, the original file is still on the external drive and the new one is on the temp drive or temp folder that I've created on the C drive. And that's pretty much it for copying a file over from one drive to the next.